everybody. This is Tommy McMahon, and I'm coming to you today, and I have a special guest. It's my team leader at Keller Williams, and she's also the Mayor Pro Tem and City Councilwoman for Rockwall, Texas, and this is Dana Macalik. And so, Dana, welcome. Thanks for participating in our five questions for five people. It's kind of, I know you're just on the edge of your seat waiting for this. And tell us a little bit about your role at the city and what's going on with the, you know, with opening back up.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much. Thank you for asking me. The city, for a lot of people, they may follow us either on social media or the website for the City of Rockwall. There are a mayor and six city council people, and we have been very involved on a daily basis with our city and trying to make sure that we are focused on supporting our from an economic standpoint the small businesses but at the same time really making sure that our citizens are safe and that the measures that have been put in place both from the state level or even the national level, the state level, on the local level, we've been very purposeful about supporting and making sure that we're complying and we're sharing things with our community.
Yeah, I'm sure there's a balancing act that has to be done because you're looking at the bigger picture for our city and for our citizens and everything. There are some that are saying, let's get back to work. Everything needs to be back 100%. And there's some that are saying, wait and don't do anything. And then there's those that are in the middle. So I mean, it's not an easy job and it's not easy to forecast exactly what's going to happen tomorrow, is it?
No, not at all. In fact, I've used this line several times. I wish I had a crystal ball because we wish we did know what it was going to look like in 2 weeks and in 4 weeks. We have been very, very involved with our county judge and our county officials and leaders. And each day I have the opportunity to be on a call that gives us an update and has been for about a month now of giving us from a county standpoint of an update. So that's been real helpful. And I think that has eased a number of anxiety that a lot of citizens have had.
Yeah. Right. Well, just from me to you, thank you for your service to our city, to our citizens. And I know it's not an easy job, but just thank you for doing that. And are you ready for the five questions?
I'm ready.
Okay, so here we go. This is kind of man on the street, Jay Leno style. Okay. So here we go. The first question, Netflix, Amazon Prime, or Hulu?
Amazon Prime.
Okay. What have you binge watched during COVID shelter in place on Amazon Prime?
We're watching Homeland. Jeff, my husband, and I have been watching Homeland.
Okay. What has been your biggest recipe cooking at home success?
Oh, well, I love to cook. And so I have, let's see. You know, I made a cake about a week or so ago, and I used almond flour and I used some all natural ingredients because I was trying to make it a little more healthier. And it ended up, I thought it wasn't going to taste good, but it was very good. It was an almond cake.
Okay. So in the flip side of that, what has been your biggest recipe fail during
We love to eat fish, and we eat a lot of salmon, and we had one that I thought I would try some, like a sauce on it, which is kind of that olive mixture that's on muffuladas, sandwiches, and I know you, and it did not taste well on, that was a failure, so note to everyone listening, I don't know that I would recommend it.
Awesome. Okay, and question number five. What is the biggest thing, your biggest takeaway, your biggest lesson that you have discovered about you and your husband during this whole shelter in place thing? What's the biggest thing that you've learned about each other?
Well, you know, I think we've just learned that we definitely can come together and be together in a lot and not have as much of our space. But I think we did uncover pretty quickly that it's also good sometimes when you just need a little bit of time by yourself. It's like, okay, we've got to separate a little bit. But we've, for the most part, a lot of people know I have our family, and we have one grandson, and that's been the hardest because we went 6 weeks without seeing him until last weekend.
And wow.
Social distanced, but. Yep. But Jeff and I, we've done well together. We've made the shelter in place work.
Awesome. Well, Dana, thank you for joining me on the 5 Questions for 5 People. I know you didn't know what the questions were going to be, so thanks for taking time out of the day, and thank you for your service both at KW and with the City of Rockwall.
And Tommy, thank you very much. I appreciate all you do for our community as well.
Awesome. Have a great day.
Bye.